All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is our permanent motor voltage test, and here we go. So we're getting about 25 volts off of this coil right here. It is hooked to a capacitor and a reed switch, and I just kind of snuck the leads in to that circuit. So at the coil, so this is a good read. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Have a good night. Please subscribe. Peace out.